I'm Jill, and I'm going to be doing an eggshell geode experiment for my science project. Now, what we have is boiling water, food coloring, borax, sea salt, sugar, cream of tartar, and an egg carton with wax paper in it. So, what you want to do, which I've already done, is crack the egg to the most narrow part, and then rinse it with hot water to get the lining out. Then you're going to have to put it in the egg carton so that it fits upright. So, next what you want to do is get with the boiling water, and either you can pour in cream of tartar, sugar, sea salt, or borax, but I'm just going to use sugar. So you're going to dump it all in, and I used a half a cup of boiling water and 1/4 of sugar. And then I'm going to mix it until it dissolves. So when it is close to being dissolved, you can add in food coloring. And I'm going to do blue for this one. What you want to do is carefully put in the boiling food colored water in the egg, and you want it to fill up, but you also don't want it to leak. And I have already done a borax one, and so this time I'm doing sugar. And so you're going to put it in a place where the water can evaporate, and then after that you're going to get cool geode crystals.